He's called one of the greatest artists of our time, and now Preston Jackson is being honored in his hometown.
The Decatur City Council has voted to name a downtown green space, Preston Jackson Park, in honor of the renowned artist. It's located on the west side of Water Street between North and William Streets. Until now, that space did not have a name, but one of Jackson's sculptures, which honors African-American Civil War soldiers, already sits there.